Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to more Super Mario Odyssey. My name's Tyson, and we are looking around, because that's what you do. Now, we are gonna flip that switch now if it's not blocked again. It seems it's blocked, so. Ow! That's all nice. I know, game. I was just trying to figure out where the enemy might have been. Really? I land on the bastard. Yo boy, only 95 lives left. Assuming we don't pick up any more coins. Which we probably will. Oh, it's already down. Oops, I knew that.
Keep a new bridge, please. Aye, aye.
Something's going on. That's not really a new bridge, but okay. Oh, great. Thank you, Cappy. I wonder why it's jumping all the way, all the time. No, we're not gonna risk that. Let's heal this up. Alright. No idea what it is. Okay. Let me just literally a piece of meat now. Okay, that bird is fat. And looks mildly mentally challenged as well, if you're judging by its eyes. Well, as long as these veggies don't sink, let's do the safe route. So I'm guessing this white soup thing is instant death if I touch it. More diamond garden. Big Button Volcano, dive in. Low job. Cool. Oh, bird, what did you do? I don't think that was a good idea. Climb up the cascading magma. Oh boy. All the way back here. That's one angry volcano. That's still erupting. We are back where we began, it seems. I mean, hammers could take care of that thing. Oh no, your stew is doomed! Okay, can't possess that guy, can you only kill? Miss Goomba is still there. A couple of pot plants there. Smart move, me. Okay, I think this is what we want. That's new. Alright, that works. Okay, so let's discuss as well. Cool. Go away! In here time, I guess. That's fine. That wasn't too bad, but this is not gonna end well. Mario, please, come on! His ass gets on fire and he gets a panic and we die. Who's you should probably check if there's anything behind there. Real quick. Like a secret pathway or something. Or that. Not that we need that. Mario, chill. Just jump it. I don't care anymore. You couldn't chill, so... Oh boy. Right, not sure what the point of that was. Let me guess, we have to hit that thing. Well, we hit it and we didn't burn ourselves. Hooray! Pipe up the cascading magma. Was that 4 more moons until we have the Odyssey powered up? Cook-a-deal showdown. Well, I'm sure the cook was the real cook. Okay. Smooth. That works. As long as this doesn't grow back. Okay, now we just need to get over there. I'm pointing with my head like you can see it. Flipping platforms? Uh-oh. Maybe I misread and instead clicking that one. No, it's a flipping. Yeah, flipping. Down we go. Okay. That works. Shut up. Run away! Hang on. Okay, it's just because those passed. Gotcha. I'm good. I just did that. I just walked off like a fucking moron. I mean, I am a fucking moron, but I shouldn't. I should try to avoid acting like it. Right? Come on, save me. Alright. Oh, great. Alright, that's not too bad. Is there any reason why I would want to jump over there instead of just going? No, I don't care. This is not 100% playthrough. I don't care. Checkpoint! Like Jeebus! Launch! I'm not sure how we're supposed to do this, but probably knocking some. Seriously, no idea how we're supposed to do this. Okay, that works, I guess. Pretty cool if we get some health. And one of these. Thank you. We're gonna shoot now. Goddammit. Goddammit. Okay, now it's really more help. Game. God damn it, game. Found a health. Okay, that was an interesting fight. And I'm not really a fan. And I cannot skip the jumping thing. That went better. Ow. Okay, where's that heart if it's still here? Way! A lot smoother so far. Excuse me. I wonder what kind of patterns it's gonna puke now. I was about to say, I don't think we jump high enough for this, but we finally got her. I think it's her. Got it, I should say, probably. Oh, bro, that was annoying, that fight. Hopefully that's all the moves we need to move on to a new world. Because this mess is making me hungry. Yeah. Nope, it's not enough. Wrong button. This is the one. That's the shop. Let's go here. Because I think we have a easy to get moon here. Somewhere. Before, let's see what we need. Chefs. Alright. That was not the moon I was expecting. God damn it, why up there? Could be an easy way down behind here to actually find the way up there. Oh, we could not. Find an easy way up there. Oh, there we go. That's an easy way up there. I see some ingredient too. Shut up. Right, Oh, we can. Let's get that chef thing. Let's change now. I'm not getting a paid to stuff this is not 100% playthrough. So let's get the neighboring room thing. The chef meeting. Let's get in and see what we do. Oh great. I didn't think it would be hard. Oh well, let's give it a shot since we're here. That's what I'm gonna thought we would get, but okay. The hell was that, Mario? What the hell happened to our thing? It just disappeared. Yeah, no, I'm noping out of here. I can't be bothered with puzzles like that. And the excuse of this not being 100%. Yeah, I think the upcoming world here is the last world. So, let's go to Bowser's Kingdom. Let's go to Bowser's Kingdom. That can't be good indeed. So I guess there's no Mushroom Kingdom in this game. Or maybe this is the Mushroom Kingdom, it's just renamed, I don't know. Oh, we're a chef now. Triple jump. Bad feeling about this. We're shaking. Why? Gotta fight Bowser again for a second time. Well. I think that's a big dragon. Why can we get a big dragon? Let's see you survive this, Plumber Boy. I'd like to see you survive this. Still a bit confused about this whole dragon thing. Ruined Kingdom. Alright, I guess there's more worlds. Now this is broken again. Need more power moons. 3 apparently. Anyways, that's gonna be it for today. I hope you have enjoyed this episode. I'll see you guys in the next one. In the meantime, take care, everybody.